Yes.
And I'm back, can y'all hear me? My name is Darnell Brown, and this is Paul, my brothers. I was born in the era where respect came from the way you carry yourself, not the type of gun on the show or belt. My brothers, I think we need some knowledge yourself, and through enlightenment, I promise, a life more than commas and ghetto dramas. Together we can prevent the predictions predicted by Nostradamus, now part of this. 10 years from now, what do you see? A future where you are, where you would like to be? A future more than flip keys, hustling DVDs, the traditional fees associated with parolees, now say cheese. A picture more than a history view. More than the blues associated with CNN news. Don't make them choose, are you a nigga or a black man? A king or a peasant, my brothers. I suggest you create your future in the present. How can you plan for castles when the block is your residence? How can you claim innocence when Instagram is your evidence? How can you want more when you settle for less? I confess, history shows black brothers, we do it the best. Hannibal, he mastered the elephants. Malcolm X, he had intelligence. Martin, he had peace. What would you do to stay relevant? Yeah, I know. Disrespect your sisters, create ignorant spectacles for attention. Peep the progression. 1 year ago, we were listening. 10 men surround the black soul, beat him, burned him, and instead of putting his body into a hole, they string him from a tree like forbidden fruit. We are the seeds of this, my brothers. It's a deep root. So we either procrastinating and wasting time and exhausting opportunities once forbidden for a kind and consistently adding lifeless bodies to the funeral lines. Our enemies are looking, watching, and laughing at us from the sidelines. So I implore you, my brother, peep game before it's too late, because we are no longer slaves. We are masters of our fate. Thank you.